Imagine ripples in the very fabric of space-time, cosmic whispers predicted by Albert Einstein a century ago. For decades, these gravitational waves remained theoretical, their signals deemed almost impossibly faint to detect. But human ingenuity rose to the challenge with LIGO, the Laser Interferometer Gravitational Wave Observatory. These colossal L-shaped instruments, with arms stretching kilometers long, are marvels of precision. Lasers race down these vacuum-sealed tunnels, bouncing off perfectly polished mirrors. When a gravitational wave from a cataclysmic event passes through Earth, it subtly stretches one arm and squeezes the other by an amount far smaller than the width of a single proton. LIGO's incredibly sensitive detectors can pick up this infinitesimal dance. Then, in 2015, history was made. LIGO detected the unmistakable chirp of two massive black holes, each about 30 times the mass of our Sun, spiraling into a cataclysmic merger over a billion light-years away. This was humanity's first direct observation of gravitational waves, opening an entirely new window on the universe, a way to hear the cosmos, not just see it. And the discoveries didn't stop. In 2017, LIGO, alongside